by day I am getting worse because of the circumstances, because of the situation. Now you tell me, until you see an improvement, each time I get worse. So obviously it's the treatment that I'm getting, or this situation, or the place, or the patients, or the inmates. Well, I do not know which. Well, all I want is to go back to the prison where I belong. I was supposed to only come down here for observation. What observation did I get? You call me up a couple of times, you say, well, take some medication for the mind. I'm supposed to take medication for if I have some bodily injury, not for the mind. My mind's perfect. Because I am obviously logical, I know what I'm talking about, there's nothing, and I am excited. Yes, that's the only fault you might find with me, and I have a perfect right to be excited. I've been here for a year and a half. And this place is doing me harm. I come in here, every time I come in here, you tell me I look crazy. Now, if you don't like my face, that's another story. But that has nothing to do with my mental stability. I have an emotional problem now, yes, which I did not have.
Who got you down?
They sent me down here for observation. They told me I went to see a social worker and I saw a psychiatrist. They said that, well, why don't you go down there? Because I had a little problem.
You felt the coffee was poison. You felt people were mixing you up in your thinking. You were shaking.
So, the only part of the stool is coffee. And what sort of treatment do I get down there? There are 100 patients who are walking back and forth who are obviously doing me harm.
Working here, Vladimir?
No, there was no suitable work for me here. All I've got is the kitchen, and all I do is talk up song. In fact, it's noisy. You've got two television sets which are playing, machines which are going, and everything which is against the mind. There's one thing that a patient does need, and this is what I do know absolutely, is quiet if I have a mental problem or even an emotional problem. Yet, I'm thrown in with over 100 of them. All I do is yell, walk around, television's playing. So that's going my mind harm.
Well, sports.
There are no sports here. All I've got is a baseball and a glove, and that's it. There was nothing else. Back at the other place, I have all the facilities to improve myself. I have the gym, I have the school, I have all kinds of anything I want. Specific time.
whether this is some reaction to his medication is certainly something we'll have to look at. However, he was looking a lot more catatonic and depressed before, and sometimes we find that on the antidepressants, you remove the depression.